The Kansas City, Missouri School Superintendent John Covington renewed his call for a longer school day and a longer school year. So we asked KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney to look into whether or not that would help kids at school.
Experts don't think a longer school day or a longer school year is the sole solution.
There you go.
Most, but not all, schools in America have 7-hour classroom days and about 180 days a year in a school year. School years are longer in other countries.
Those countries that are whipping the dickens out of us right now in terms of outperforming us academically, they have a longer school day and a longer school year.
Covington wants a longer day and a longer school year, but education experts say just adding hours won't improve grades or test scores. It has to be combined with other reforms, like a more efficient and better organized school day. And it's something that inner city school districts are very interested in because there are studies that show longer class time is of particular benefit to low-income students and others who have little opportunity for learning outside of school. That's a factor in the achievement gap between white and black students.
It's almost virtually impossible to do that within the traditional 7.5-hour day.
So lengthen the day in the school year and solve the problem, right? But that requires more money to pay for the longer day or the longer year.
4 weeks, I mean, that cost is tremendous when you consider the fact that you're paying bus drivers, classroom teachers, cafeteria workers, everybody for at least another month's work.
Covington says if he could afford it, he'd like to have longer class days in a couple of years. The prospect for a longer school year, however, is much more problematic. School districts everywhere are struggling to pay for what they're doing now. Micheal Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.